Okay, I'm ready.
Hi, I'm Catherine Marima Graneto, and I'm from Cavite, Philippines, and I'm working as Technology Development Engineer here at Infineon.
My name is Yun. I'm located in Wuxi, China. I'm in charge of the Process Developer Engineering.
We as Technology Development Engineers or Test Engineers, the ones who's implementing and developing test programs for design verification and production testing.
So we are very caring about the customer's request. We also very caring about what they are needed. Close the gap between us and them.
So these test programs that we're doing ensures the quality, functionality, and reliability of the products we're giving to the customers.
And a lot of ideas is very fresh, but we don't know it will succeed or fail at the end. From this test, we got a lot of lessons learned, and we can correct our path to facing these challenging problems because we know we are innovation guys.
One characteristic of a technology development engineer is your willingness to understand and study the product, your eagerness to learn.
Natural interest about the technology, and you are like thinking very deeply.
I prefer to be always happy at work. And maybe because I have a good environment.
Welcome to Infineon.